X-ray crystallography is a technique which can be used to determine the structure at an atomic scale of molecules. In structural biology, it's one of the principal tools used to study the molecules of life, mainly proteins and nucleic acids, in order to understand how they function. The PROXIMA-1 beamline at the synchrotron SOLEIL uses hard X-rays to record diffraction images from which the structure of the molecules inside the crystal can be reconstructed. The beamline is available to academic and industrial users since 2008, during which time over 1,600 protein structures have been resolved, thanks to the very stable optics and to SOLEIL's storage ring, which, when combined, allow a world-class stability and high-flux X-ray beam. A cryogenically cooled silicon monochromator allows the energy to be quickly changed between the 6 and 15.5 kiloelectron volt range. A pair of Kirkpatrick bias mirrors is used to focus the beam size to around 20 by 40 microns squared. The Proxima 1 team is composed of 5 people, one beamline responsible, an assistant engineer, 2 beamline scientists, and an industrial liaison scientist.
To perform high-quality experiments, particular care is dedicated to the sample environment. A CAD sample changer with 3 unipux capacity cryogenic dewar guarantees safe sample mounting on a multi-axis goniometer. A capillary in front of the sample reduces beam scattering and ensures a low background in the recorded images. Data are recorded on the Eiger X 16M pixel array detector at a frequency of 100 frames per second, so a full data collection takes less than 1 minute. In addition, a cation detector allows us to do fluorescence spectroscopy on heavy elements such as iron, zinc, selenium, or lanthanides.
Together with many other European synchrotrons, Proxima beamlines are involved in the MXCube and iSpy-B collaborations and use the MXCube V2 control interface and the iSpy-B XE2 database. MXCube V2 includes various protocols such as X-ray centering, grid scans, and has also been recently adapted to offer a user-friendly interface for remote operation of the beamline via no machine. Beamline scientists are happy to advise and share knowledge with users. As part of the health and well-being scientific section of SOLEIL, the Proxima 1 team is aware of the recent integrative approaches in the field of biology and the ever tighter connections between structural biology and cell imaging. Following this route, members of Proxima 1 beamline are actively involved in the coming cryo-electron microscope that will be installed in SOLEIL in 2023. Proxima 1 is an important tool for national and international scientists, and has led to research advances in public health areas such as vaccine and drug design, multi-resistant bacteria, viruses and phages, but has also contributed to many diverse projects such as harnessing the use of natural products to make useful devices such as biobatteries.